this is the second time for me in the area of Margaret River, Western Australia, and yeah, last year I had such a great time that that I really wanted to come back, and well, we had the opportunity to go with the whole team, so even better.
It's nice. I heard you got to go to, was it Greenbushes Primary? What was that like?
Yeah, well, yeah. Last year I went to the Greenbushes Primary as well, and this year was the second time, but the kids, they are so amazing. They ask questions you would never think of, and yeah, of course it's nice that you hear their experience. There's a difference in culture, especially in the cycling culture. So yeah, to hear their stories and we can share our story, that's fun.
Yeah, I've heard you were also, with Chris, you were involved in sort of supporting riding safety by getting, was it a bike park in the suburb of Belcomos?
Last year I got involved by Chris Howard in the bike part of Elkermas, and that's of course a big thing for us in Holland. It's normal to ride on safe roads, on closed circuits, and in Australia it's not, and especially with the traffic, it's good for kids to have an environment, a safe zone to ride on, and I hope the bike park will be something big, and it will even more encourage children, but also elder people to go on the bikes and enjoy the freedom I also enjoy on the bike.